In the heart of Africa, there resided Lucas Garcia, a renowned French safari enthusiast celebrated for his deep love of animals and expertise in wildlife back in his homeland. However, Lucas harbored a burning desire to witness an African lion in its natural habitat firsthand. In 2007, Lucas embarked on an exhilarating African expedition accompanied by three adventurous friends. Their journey led them to seek the guidance of Alfie, a local safari expert renowned throughout the continent for his extensive knowledge of wildlife and remarkable skill in tracking elusive creatures. Anticipation and excitement filled the air as Lucas and his friends arrived at the safari camp to meet Alfie. Eager to explore the untamed wilderness and encounter its majestic inhabitants, Lucas had heard captivating tales of Alfie's daring encounters with lions and was determined to experience such encounters himself. Approaching Alfie with respect, Lucas introduced himself as a seasoned safari guide and praised Alfie for his esteemed profession. With unwavering enthusiasm, Lucas boldly requested Alfie to lead them on an expedition to observe lions up close in their natural habitat. Alfie, his gaze reflecting both wisdom and caution, earnestly warned Lucas about the inherent dangers of approaching wild lions. Despite Alfie's warnings, Lucas's excitement and confidence in his past experiences with wildlife drove him forward. He believed his expertise set him apart and insisted on the adventure. Reluctantly, Alfie agreed to organize a special expedition for them, stressing the critical importance of maintaining a safe distance from the lions to ensure their safety. Thus, with the stage set for a daring adventure, Lucas and his friends prepared to venture deep into the African wilderness under Alfie's seasoned guidance, eager to come face to face with the magnificent lions that roamed freely in their natural domain. In early 2007, Lucas Garcia and his adventurous companions embarked on their safari journey across the African savanna. The safari jeep rumbled over dusty tracks, traversing deeper into the untamed wilderness where the landscape unfolded into a mesmerizing vista of natural beauty. Zebras and antelopes dotted the horizon, while majestic elephants moved gracefully through the grasslands under the midday sun. Then, as if summoned by their anticipation, they spotted what they had longed to see, a pride of lions lounging beneath the cooling shade of an acacia tree. The tourists gasped in wonder, their cameras clicking incessantly to capture this awe-inspiring sight, a moment to cherish forever. However, Lucas Garcia's thirst for adventure and connection with wildlife remained unquenched. Despite Alfie's cautious warnings echoing in his mind, Lucas was determined to forge a profound bond with these majestic creatures. Ignoring the risks, he stepped out of the jeep, drawn towards the lions with an inexplicable urge. Alfie, their seasoned guide, watched with mounting concern as Lucas approached the lions, his actions defying the cautious wisdom ingrained through years of experience in the wild. Initially unperturbed, the lions gradually took notice of the intruder in their midst. One lion, sensing a threat, rose with a swift, low growl, a clear warning that echoed through the tense silence. Lucas froze, realizing the perilous consequences of his impulsive decision. Alfie, fearing the worst, acted swiftly, calling out and honking the jeep's horn in a desperate bid to distract the lions and deter Lucas from his risky path. But Lucas, enveloped in a belief in a mystical connection, remained undeterred, unaware of the danger closing in. Suddenly, as tension peaked, one lion poised to strike, Alfie had no choice but to intervene decisively. With adrenaline-fueled urgency, he maneuvered the jeep towards the lion, intercepting its lethal leap just in time to prevent a tragic outcome. The rest of the pride, startled by the vehicle's approach and Alfie's bold maneuver, hesitated in their aggression. Swiftly, Alfie and the others pulled Lucas back into the safety of the jeep, their hearts pounding with relief mingled with the stark realization of how close they had come to disaster. Lucas, initially shaken by the harrowing ordeal, soon felt gratitude and humility wash over him, a second chance at life and a poignant lesson learned. Back at their lodge, Alfie sat Lucas down for a sobering conversation, emphasizing the crucial importance of humility and respecting the boundaries of nature. Lucas, humbled by the gravity of his actions and the wisdom imparted, acknowledged his lapse in judgment and expressed deep remorse for disregarding Alfie's warnings. Fortunately, the lion involved in the encounter suffered no severe injuries and received appropriate care. Lucas returned to France profoundly changed, his experience serving as a cautionary tale he shared widely among fellow guides and tourists, advocating for a profound respect for wildlife and the sanctity of their habitats. As Lucas reflected on his transformative journey, he understood the fragility of life and the invaluable lessons learned from the heart of Africa's wilderness. His encounter with the lions became a pivotal moment in his career, shaping him into a more conscientious and respectful safari guide, dedicated to safeguarding both the wildlife and the adventurers who sought to witness their beauty. This profound tale of adventure and humility underscores the delicate balance between human curiosity and nature's unforgiving power, reminding us all of the importance of responsible stewardship and reverence for the wild. But stay tuned for the next captivating story, where a talented photographer's quest for nature's beauty leads her to an unexpected encounter with the king of the savannah. Under the midday sun, Hazel found herself amidst the expansive and breathtaking expanse of the savannah. The golden grasses swayed gently in the breeze, casting a serene spell over her senses. As she paused to take in the tranquil scene, her eyes keenly scanning her surroundings, a rare sight caught her attention. A swift parrot, a species long extinct in her native Australia. Without hesitation, she adjusted her camera settings, determined to capture this precious moment to share with those back home. Little did Hazel know, this spontaneous decision would alter the course of her life in ways she could never have imagined. Suddenly, a deep, resonant roar shattered the peaceful ambience, sending a jolt of excitement and awe through her. Emerging from the tall grass, the king of the savannah, an imposing lion, made its presence known. With adrenaline coursing through her veins, Hazel steadied her camera, each click immortalizing the untamed beauty of the lion in its natural habitat. Enthralled by the majestic creature before her, she momentarily forgot the fundamental rules of the wild. Leaning out of her vehicle window to capture a closer shot, she unwittingly drew the lion's attention. In an instant, the atmosphere shifted from awe to urgency as the lion, reacting to Hazel's sudden movement, charged towards her vehicle. Panic surged as Hazel realized the gravity of the situation. She attempted to retreat, but the lion closed in with astonishing speed, its powerful claws lashing out, striking her arm with searing pain. In the chaos that ensued, Hazel abandoned her camera and scrambled to the safety of the opposite seat, desperately seeking refuge from the lion's menacing advance. With her arm throbbing and immobilized by pain, she struggled to start the vehicle, frantically honking the horn in a desperate plea for help. Miraculously, a park ranger, alerted by the urgent sound of the horn, arrived swiftly on the scene. With a steady hand and quick thinking, the ranger diverted the lion's attention away from Hazel, guiding it back to its designated area within the park's boundaries. Only then was Hazel safely extracted from the perilous encounter. Rushed to the nearest medical facility by ambulance, Hazel received prompt medical attention for her injuries. Though thankfully not life-threatening, the physical wounds healed slowly, while the emotional scars left by the encounter ran deep. News of her harrowing experience spread rapidly, sparking a widespread dialogue on wildlife photography ethics and the imperative of respecting the natural habitats of wild animals. For Hazel, the encounter served as a profound and humbling reminder of the raw power and unpredictability of the wild. Determined never to underestimate nature's boundaries again, she resolved to refrain from close encounters with animals in the future. Meanwhile, the lion involved in the incident was relocated to a remote section of the park, far from human settlements, ensuring its freedom while safeguarding human safety. In the months that followed, Hazel underwent extensive counseling and physical rehabilitation, gradually reclaiming her passion for photography. This time, her lens focused on capturing the serene beauty of nature, landscapes, flora, and tranquil gardens. Her collection of wildlife photographs, a testament to her resilience and unwavering dedication, garnered significant recognition and were eventually auctioned, marking a poignant milestone in her photography journey. Hazel's story, a captivating blend of passion, danger, and redemption, stands as a poignant testament to the indomitable spirit of those who seek to capture the essence of the natural world, reminding us all of the delicate balance between admiration and respect for the untamed wilderness.